Now, new at noon, we're following a traffic alert, a gas main break. 12 News on the scene this morning in Providence. A section of North Main Street had to be blocked off entirely a little bit before 8 a.m. near Doyle Avenue. Rhode Island Energy tells us a third-party contractor struck a gas main. Nobody was hurt, and no businesses are impacted. At this hour, North Main is back open except for one lane.